The biggest winner on the Dow this week, Boeing, Nike, the biggest loser over in the S&P, GE, the week's biggest winner, believe that or not. IPG Photronics, the biggest loser. Are you making anything of the trends of the last 2 days? I mean, interest rates are going up, but maybe it's for the right reasons, as Bob Bassani suggested here. We have a strong economy. I mean, unemployment could not be tighter, really. I mean, is this okay? Should we not be afraid of the sell-off? Did we need it? Were we getting top-heavy?
I actually think this is a totally normal sell-off and nothing to panic over. We went up about 8% from June to early September on the S&P, so we had a big run. And we are seeing strong data generally. Housing's getting a little squishy, auto's a little squishy, but the labor market's still very strong, retail sales, consumer spending. You know, the backbone of the U.S. economy is good. We're nowhere near a recession. So yields rising, I think, generally does reflect a stronger economy and a Fed that should be gradually tightening. But it doesn't mean it's game over yet.
Jeff, what's your take? I mean, on one level, it looked very worrying. And you look at the Nasdaq down close to 3% for the week as a whole. But on another level, the last 2 days with big declines have seen the market bottom and recover significantly by the end of the day's trade.
Yeah, I think Rebecca's got a good handle on it. The present situation index, it says there's no recession in the foreseeable future. There's been a rotation back out of the small cap stocks that were bought because of the trade tariff tiff. There's been a rotation back into the large cap except for the past couple days. Our short-term proprietary model was actually looking for the market higher into November. That flipped after two rally attempts on Monday and Tuesday and the third one yesterday. We put out a note the other day saying we would take small trading profits here, thinking now the market's going to be on the defensive for another few weeks. But we think it sets up the year-end rally.